this is these are two finals, and we don't think about anything else than the two finals. It's a final for cup, and it's a final for top four for us. It's clear. I'm not yet in the mode to enjoy it. I'm still have a bit of a hangover from last defeat. So a hangover from last defeat. It's always like this. So I'm a bit of more of an angry, mode. I will hopefully transform it into a good preparation and to put the team to the edge, push them to the edge and let them play sharp.
As I said, they probably been the favourites for the game because of where they're at and everything else. But for us, we're so looking forward to it. It's going to be a great occasion, but focus on performing well. But you don't need to magnify an FA Cup final to raise any levels of anxiety or pressure. It's a big game. We've all grown up with it, and in particular British coaches, we've watched it all through our lives, the build up to all these games, so to be able to lead Leicester City out in the first time in over 50 odd years in a final, it'll be a real privilege for me, and I'm so excited, looking forward to it. And these weeks, you've always got to stay calm,